Bad news. I made a TV commercial to advertise my new Hawkstone lager, which is made with barley from Diddley Squat Farm. We're going to show it in the middle of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, but I've had an email from the lawyers saying that the scene where I take a swig and say, "Fuck me, that's good," contravenes a number of regulations. So it's back to the drawing board. It's f***ing good, though.